We have a cycle, and this is the cyclic quadrilateral. We are trying to find the angle ABC. Now, first of all, we should consider the rule of a cyclic quadrilateral that opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral, when you total them, you should create 180. So we have, we are going to say that angle ABC added with angle ABC, we should get 180 degrees. The reason behind is the angle, opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral, this and this, add up to 180. That's the theorem in cycles. So here now ABC we have M, and ABC we have 3M, equals 180. When you add them is 4M, equals 180. So when you divide by 4 on both sides, this goes away. Here by 4, we're going to get it to 45 degrees. So M equals to 45 degrees. Now, but we are going to find angle ADC. Angle ADC equals to 3M, whereby we must write down now the value of M is 45, so 3 times 45. Whereby we have 3 times 5 is 15, carry 1, 12, and that one is 13. So 135 will be the value for the angle ABC.